Good morning, it's off day.
You?
How much?
$6.
Yay!
For free.
Hey, we are in Animal Kingdom! Yay! So, we're gonna eat first and then we are going to go for Everest, right? And then the Navi River, right? Yay! Today is going to be a good day and we just came from Cars Connection. I spent $50 but it was worth it. And you know what we're celebrating? I'm gonna get a celebrating pin and I'm gonna be celebrating payday! Yes! Hey, so we came from Cars Connection and then this is one of the things I bought. So it's $7.99. So now me and you, I think, are the same.
Yay!
So, yeah!
What's okay. A cheapskate?
What's cheapskate? What was this? Okay. So this was at property control, so that's where they have like damaged stuff, but there's literally nothing wrong with this. Yeah, so I got an Elsa ear. So it looks like this. Ta-da! Yay!
Okay, take picture.
Okay. Anyway, and then I got this one. $3.
Yeah, what can you do with it? Put what?
Put pins. Original price $13.
Goodbye.
Original price $25.
Goodbye.
Okay. Next, I bought this bag for my mom. Original price $50 and it was $12.
Thank Yay.
You. Yeah, it's for my mom. So then, I'm just gonna put this here. So then, I got. What the heck is this? Oh, these are like all the $1 pins. I bought 8 of it. Okay, the reason why I bought 8 of it is because I'm gonna do pin trading later. So I'm just gonna trade this for another like other pins that I actually like. But $1 is cheap. So there's 8 of this. It's quite heavy, eh? Oh my god. And then I bought this super chill like pencil case or bag thing for like $5. It's Alice in Wonderland.
Goodbye.
It's so good. And then I only have three things left. Okay, and then I saw a Sven, this one, so I bought $1.
99 cents.
And then I saw this to attach by the side of my magic band, and it's Olaf, and it's 3 of it for $2.
Hey, give me one.
Okay, let's go. Then I bought like a mystery pin set. Okay,
hey, open it, yeah.
Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna get. Oh, shit, I just tore it. But anyway.
Dun.
Okay, I need the black color. It can be any of the eight pins.
That's quite cute.
This pin pack is $6. So each pin is around $3, which is okay lah.
Wow, so fun.
So fun. Okay.
I'm excited.
First one. Wow, very hard. Okay, I opened it. Okay, let's see. Oh my god! It's Elsa!
Oh my god! So cute!
Hey, it's Elsa! Look!
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so happy! I don't care what I get after this already.
Oh my god, the Olaf one's so cute!
Yeah, but I'm so happy! I really wanted the Elsa one! Oh my god! Okay, let's open the next one.
I think a reindeer is cute.
Yeah, Sven. Okay, let's open the next one. Oh, it's not easier. And let's see what it is.
It's another Elsa.
No. It's the snow monster.
All right, not cute. Looks weird, like alien eh.
Quite cute eh.
It's creepy. Trade that away.
Maybe I can trade it. Yeah. But this is the best one. Oh my god. I know like technically I paid $6 for it, but like I think this is so worth it.
Yeah, that's cute.
Super happy with this. Yay!
What else do you have?
So total, that's it. So total, I spent like $50.
5 hours of work.
And today is payday, so yay! It's worth it, it's so worth it. Yeah, so that's the end of my haul. Bye.
Show them your shirt.
My shirt? Oh wait, no, but this is the wrong side. No, I showed it before already.
Oh.
Okay, so this says salad. And then do I love salad? How about no? about no hair.
Bye.
Bye.
But they said Everest.
I don't have a fast pass.
We just finished Expedition Everest and we did first row.
Yes.
And I traded for the Duffy one, which is so cute. Yeah, that was super fun. I traded 99 cents. 99
I don't
cents
want to part with any of my pins. It has become an obsession.
Oh my god! Oh my god! That is so cool! No, no friend, no. No friend, put it down. You just bought a baby Simba today. Hey, we just finished It's Tough to Be a Bug, and the show is pretty damn intense. I was not expecting that, right? She says she wants to sleep, what the? These are all the pins we traded at Animal Kingdom today, and it is gorgeous. Chicken katsu.
Like every mouth is a
salad.
Oh,
oh my gosh. Such wow.